Okay, we're back. I almost was very upset because Microsoft, they updated State of Decay. And as soon as I started downloading it, first of all, it wouldn't download properly. Then I'm like, all right, well, what's next? So I tried something else. Shotgun out here. Then as soon as I started doing that, it deleted the folder. I'm like, oh my god, if I lose my game files, I'm gonna murder somebody's face. Fortunately, it remembered all the settings. I did have to re-download and install, or not re-download, but just reinstall the auto mod, which allows you to have more space in your vehicles, which I consider an essential. Very good. Which I consider an essential mod. Even though it is quality of life, it is essential. What are we going to do today? Well, today, we're going to get rid of some play cards. Well, we're going to try to anyway. And we're going to get rid of this one, I think. Yeah. I don't like that one being so close to the base. So, that one has to go. We're going to try to do that with that dynamite. I've never used dynamite before. So we're going to try some dynamite. Yep, use that. So let's use some dynamite. I don't know if it'll work or not, but we're going to try it. I had to readjust the sound, of course, because as soon as you install the game, they're like, oh, we got to crank the sound all the way up. And the sound in this game is loud already. Hopefully it's not too quiet. All right, who's in trouble and why are you in trouble, sir? Well, he can help us. Perhaps. Help us repair, please. Then I hate games that think they need to have immediate, oh, you can't play the game without our latest update. Blah, 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 blah. Molotovs. Probably need them. Some of those. Yeah, let's see what this guy wants first.
If we get any more Zeds moving in around here, we might want to move out.
What is your problem? Base. We're making meds. Make some more meds. Nothing to uncraft. That's done. I believe that we're having... Yeah, they made some bug fixes and such, and they're like, oh, you gotta update, you have to update. Well, what if I don't want to update? What if I'm perfectly fine with your already bad game? Ever think of that? No.
Hey, over here.
It is so that all the, It's so that all everybody's files are the same. I know why they do
it.
What did you need?
Sweet.
Far, sure. Where do you need to go? Oh, right over here. Sure. They're probably all dead, so just warning you, sir. Yeah, it's so that when you play with your friends,
you gotta watch out for plague zombies around you.
Looks like we're here.
There you go. Are they gonna generate some zombies? Of course they are.
Those sparrows are fast.
Well, too bad.
I can't keep going.
Ah! Got stuck in the corner. Nope. Little hand here, please.
For every one of you undead assholes to find out what happened, I will.
Uh-huh.
Fuck is everyone? Now what do I do?
Oh my gosh, are you not gonna help? There you go. He's actually doing pretty good. Oh. Oh, I suppose we could help. Trade.
Ready for some trading. All right.
Materials.
That's a lot to carry around.
And that. Keep that chin up. They could come back. Are they allied? No. Good.
Goodbye. It's clear for now.
Oh, my gosh.
Plague territory, more Zeds are always close.
And of course, this guy's gonna go fight these guys. Because why wouldn't they? Which means we have to fight them.
Gotta finish that one.
You're doing fine by yourself, sir. Doing fine. Well, let's use a med.
Almost out.
And let's go ahead and get rid of this plague heart there. All right, where's the direction? There we go. Yeah, sometimes I don't know. Of course, we have to have a bloater on the map, you know, why not? Alright, that's all getting cleared up. Thank you. Nope. That's what we want. Get their attention. Well, really, game.
Can't outrun me.
Of course, we have to generate all the zombies, you know.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, we gotta scream. We gotta make it all the more zombies out. Just one?
Just one.
Last. Oh my gosh. You know, there are times when I absolutely love playing on Lethal Zone. Because of all the zombies and how much fun it is. Sometimes it just gets freaking old. Is this one of those where we could,
I've worked in uglier places.
Hmm? Nobody make fun of me for being mushy, but this here feels right.
Oh my, I think they even generated more for us. There we go. Oh. Just one guy left. There's another guy. Oh, hello.
Well, it's something.
Of course, we stepped in there, so we have to generate more zombies. Because it's Lethal Zone, blah, 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 blah. I'm going to show you a real gamey way to get rid of this plague art. First, we need to fix the vehicle. There we go. Look at all of them. I hear more. Lootable in here, too. Ah, there it is.
This one's cleaned up.
Okay. Let's go, clear that plague guard out. So what you do, gotta, you know. Oh, did they put more in here? One. Nope. Okay, so what we do is we grab our vehicle. We won't need to use the dynamite here. We're just going to use the game geometry, and we're going to pull the vehicle in. pull in right here. Like this. Yeah. They can't climb over the vehicle. They're stuck on that side. So they can scream and holler and carry on all they want. We are 100% safe in here. They can't get in through the windows because the windows are barred. There could be screamers. The only thing that would be bad is if there was a juggernaut in here. So we're just going to use our heavy weapon.
This thing is heavy.
There we go. Phase one. What if we could shoot through the window? No. There's the feral. The feral can't get in. See how the vehicle's blocking everything?
Okay, I think it's on the ropes.
There we go, phased out. Oh, what's the matter? Can't get to me. There we go.
That means we can start securing this.
Fake A-47. That samples. And we can come back for the rest. There's nothing these guys can do. And all you need to do is kind of like come over here for a little bit. Hang out. The zombies should head this way eventually. There they come. Yeah, we'll just wait for a minute. There we go. And all we do? Get in the car?
I don't think I'm alone here.
And we're out. I want to see how many zombies were summoned from that. Not very many, actually. Huh. Okay. So there's a... I don't know if you want to call it cheap way to kill, but... Oh, yeah, whatever. It's a cheap way to kill. Very gamey. Very gamey, but we don't care. We love the games. And we got ourselves a nice play card kill. Everybody's going to be happy for forever. Let's see, do I have anything in here? No, just got some materials. Oh, we got some bullets, too. Put those in. Equip that. How's your health? I might go out and... I think I'm going to go out again and... kill another one. I think we'll kill the one by the our allies. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, let's go ahead and kill another one.
Hey, I'm back.
Molotovs. Let's grab the heavy weapon again. Oh, not the gun. Let's try the saw blade sword. So we'll kill This one? Then we can loot these buildings out. What does this have? Ammo rucksack. Nice. So we'll grab some ammo. Be nice. I need some fuel for the... Fuel and a repair kit, most likely. Repair kit, some fuel. We'll try our dynamite. Topping off of health. And got meds, got that. Yeah, we'll try the dynamite. Let's see how the dynamite works. Dynamite. We want to see explosions. Blow up thingies is what we want to see. Stop there to see if I can loot that area. Boop, there we go. But the feral was still there, and I won't deal with the feral right now. Yeah. Don't know. Okay, yeah, I can drive it through here. Very good. Okay. We need to have our exit plan. Our exit plan is right through there. Quiet. Too quiet.
I've worked in uglier places.
Set out, turn around.
Building the right facility is in your base.
Shoot him in the face.
But the right improvement to that facility can really make
life. There's Mr. Tabitar. Ah, great shot. Nope. There we go. Alright. Any more? Never used dynamite before, so. Ooh, that's kind of in the middle. Let's see if I can get the best angle from it, maybe here. Was on a swing. There we go. There we go.
One left.
We got this. Down. Oh. Ah, we're gonna have to come back.
It's a juggernaut.
Oh my gosh! Get in the vehicle.
Avoid.
There we go.
Freaking car. Come on, dude. That did not go as well as I had wanted it to. I was a little offy on the swingers, and he was already partially infected, and maybe, yeah. So, oh well, we'll come back. We can always come back for more. Okay, we'll have to repair the vehicle. Let's make some more meds. What do we have? 3 extra beds. Huh. Oh well. Dominic. Thumbnuck's up. I really don't need utilities. So, if this guy dies, well, he's just gonna have. What did people want? Fill her up. Sure. Aren't you guys allied? Alright, we'll go give him some fuel, I suppose. I think the sledgehammer is the best. I think. Grab this. Molotovs.
Zombies are about to attack the base. We need all our defenders.
Painkillers, energy drinks. Could use scent block. I may as well use this last piece of dynamite. Repair kit. Anything else? Stims are good. I've been kind of saving those, hoarding them. That's a 2-minute siege. Alright, guys. Let's get the siege done.
More of them on the way. Lock and load.
It's another 200 influence that we're going to. This watchtower is proving extremely useful.
Lock and load, motherfuckers. It's time to regulate.
It's time to regulate. All right. No. Game.
We've got last wave? Lord almighty, it better fucking be. Get through this!
We barely got through this. Imagine how much worse it is for the people out there alone.
We barely got through this? What are you talking about, son? That was hardly even a siege. Alright, you want some fuel? We're gonna repair this vehicle. Missing a door. I don't want to be missing a door. Oh, okay. Yeah. The game bug. That's real nice. Real nice game. Real freaking nice. Well, it'll, okay, let's use the other one. It'll reset. There we go. We don't want to flip the vehicle because, well, we could flip the vehicle. Ah, no, I'm not going to fix it. Not going to fix it. Oh, there's no bugs in this game. No bugs at all. You may say, well, you know, isn't that mod that you have in there cause a bug? Nope. This has been a bug. Since time immemorial. It's been in the game since I've been playing it. Cars go crazy. You can be in the middle of the road. Like, in the middle of the road. Like, right over there. And a car will flip. It'll fly through. Oh, we need some fuel. It'll fly around. And you're like, oh my gosh. Nope, the mod does not cause that.
We'll attract zombies if we keep up this racket.
Yeah, you're fine. Yeah, you're fine. Refuel this. Yeah, utilities. We really don't need this guy. He's never going to be able to be anything more than a... Oh, my gosh. Alright, let's get these guys some fuel. Maybe they have something for sale that we can use. Where's their house? Oh. Intramural sports. Oh.
Be safe. Good to see ya.
Engineering.
A headshot would let me harvest a poison gland from that bloater.
Okay. Movie.
Good to see ya.
Law.
Hey. Let's haggle.
Yeah, why not?
Repair kit, we'll need. Meds, we don't need. Eh, we could buy them. Nah. buy the repair kit because we're gonna mess this car up. Now what's the problem? Survivors in need? Travel the base of the Founders. Well, why would I want to help them? I'm not sure why I want to help them. Okay.
Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
I think I'll just take the road instead of trying to go off-road. If that juggernaut's there, still there, should be able to still do it. Let me get the dynamite ready. I don't know if this stuff's any good. It doesn't seem like it was. I think that bloater grenade worked really well. But we don't have a advanced crafting station. That is unfortunate. It's the fastest way to get rid of zombies or plague arts. Yeah, it looks like a bunch of them. Let's go over here, start cleaning up this area a little bit. I don't see a juggernaut over there, that's good.
Goes.
Not sure how the door got messed up, but whatever. Any more? I don't care.
We need help now. We were attacked by raiders. They took our surgeon.
Okay, time for a close encounter.
Would you please... There you go. Sneak... kind of face this way a little bit.
This thing is heavy.
There's the feral that the game has to summon. Game. I'm sorry to hear that.
I found some useful stuff while I was out scavenging.
Hey, let's do a little repair. Is that another feral out there? There we go. I think there's another feral out there causing the zombies to be all crazy. Now, the question is, do I have another repair kit? Not. Okay, so we're going to have to do these the hard way. Brute force. Brute force. This guy's in bad shape, but he's got a job to do. And the job must get done.
I'm exhausted.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, darn. Did they die? And I did. I kind of got myself caught on that. I kind of got myself caught on that. Corner, which is why I didn't get out in time, and I wasn't able to mash the door open fast enough, which was part of the problem, really. All right, any more? Let's go ahead and mark the map for home.
Hey,
I'm gonna loot this place before I match. I'm gonna loot this place real quick. While we're over here. Ooh, I could get medical advice. Chips will take. Alright, all you have to do is hit the thing 6 times, okay, dude? 6 times and you're out. Mission accomplished. Alright. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
That's one plague heart that won't give us any more trouble.
There we go. We are out.
That should mean a lot fewer plague zombies in this area.
Really? Clearly dodged.
That hurt bad.
Yeah, this guy's not gonna make it back. Well, maybe he will. Oh my gosh. Get off the freaking vehicle, dude. Now, fortunately, we got pulled from the vehicle, which caused the feral to jump off of the vehicle, which then caused us to be able to jump back in the vehicle and get out of there. So, hopefully, when I reload the game, our little...
to go.
You shouldn't be walking around when you're so sick.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I miss the most? Cold beers after a pickup game.
Mm-hmm.
Running real low there.
Now, that was the brute force method. Which works. It works. Just have to have a couple repair kits and... I don't really think that dynamite did all that much. So this guy's maxed out of his cardio. He's not ever going to be useful for us. I'll give him this weapon here. And let's make some more meds. How much ethanol do we have? We're gonna need quite a bit of it. 56. We're gonna sell all these. These are worth 17 each. Got some trade goods we can sell. Already up to 600 influence. It's not bad. Plus, we need to go back and loot the other two plague hearts. So, that was pretty fun. We got rid of 2 of the plaguing hearts. What's your problem? Members can't be recruited. Colony of survivors. Yeah, we need to go here, loot that, and then we'll come over here and loot this building and get our items. Oh, there's still stuff in there. Cool.
You may want to thin out the infestations around here before things get worse.
Trusted friends, huh? Cool. Oh, we have 31, we have 31 resources. Computer skills lets us make remote detonated mines, while the munition skill lets us make thermite grenades. Can we upgrade this anymore? No. Okay. Thirty-five. That's crazy.
No.
2,000 influence for that. That's a lot. 800 for that. Modding put in there? No. Yeah. Okay, so that's upgraded.
I don't say this a lot, but
25.
Yeah.
We are making materials per day, too, which is nice. 3 per day. The workshop gives us 1. Tilly gives us 2. So we'll need to do
another... No.
We'll need to do another... Yeah, we're not upgrading that. We will upgrade the med tent... We need to make a few of these. There goes all of our parts, but having somebody who can repair stuff. I'm going to start making these bolts. 60 light bolts. That's real nice. Nice. That's good. And then we want to make fuel bombs. Parts. Okay, so we'll need to scrap some stuff. Shooting. Here, you can have weapon handling. Check everybody else's skill. Pathology, good. Metalworking. I'm not sure what utilities does. Gardening. I don't know why she's not getting XP. Nice. Maxed auto mechanics. Very good. Probably send this guy out to do some plague heart clearing as well. Yeah, let's go ahead and use this, use that, 50 bolts. Oh, it's Echo X3. So good. I'm going to go grab the stuff out of the plague carts that we cleared, but that's going to have to wait for another episode. I think I'm going to go ahead and restart the game to see if I can't get that that vehicle. We could do the... what do you call it? Stuck command, yeah.
Damaging, focus on critical needs. I'm talking food and ammunition. Other stuff's useful, but without food and ammo, you can't survive.
The Pyroarch's pretty cool. The Burninator, the meat wagon's neat. Supply drop, weapon delivery. But the trader allows you to get the pyro launcher, which is the best weapon for dealing with ferals. All ferals. That's going to do it for this episode. I'll be... Oh, look, lights. We have lights. I want a Timberwolf to do that mission, so I just want to snipe them, what I want to do. Because this guy can snipe them. But we only have one heavy weapon, 150 cal. So, yeah. But that'll do it for this episode. We'll continue our playthrough. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you.